Shahid Kapoor and Kareena Kapoor Khan are back together. No, it is not what you are thinking. Former lovebirds Shahid Kapoor and Kareena Kapoor will soon be seen in Abhishek Chaubey's new film Udta Punjab after parting ways 9 years ago. And even if both the actors haven't shared any screen space in the film, their fans seem to be more excited about the former couple coming in a film rather than the actor themselves. When asked at the trailer launch of the film whether they were disappointed about not sharing screen space together, this is how Shahid and Kareena reacted.
मतलब जो हुआ ही नहीं उसके बारे में हम खुश थे या दुखी थे जो हो गया उसके बारे में कमेंट कर सकते हैं
एंड द डीवीडी ऑफ जब भी मैट इज ऑलवेज अवेलेबल
शाहिद एंड करीना आल्सो गिव अ हिंट अबाउट नॉट रोमांसिंग ऑन स्क्रीन एवर अगेन
दैट इम्तियाज के आंसर ना शाहिद
या आई मीन बननी होती तो अब तक बन गई होती यार आई थिंक इम्तियाज इज मूव्ड ऑन
ओते कल रात ही लंदन चला गया
Talking about Udta Punjab, the film is based on substance drug abuse and will see actors Shahid Kareena, Alia Bhatt and Punjabi pop star and actor Diljit Dosanjh in the lead roles. From ANI's Mumbai Bureau.